Good evening, and thank you for joining us. My name is Erin, and this is EMBARC's Daily News for Tuesday, June 16th. Tonight, we are discussing updates on the Des Moines DART fees and Iowa City public bus routes, free COVID-19 testing available for people without insurance, and celebrating World Refugee Day. First, an update on COVID-19 cases. An additional 137 people tested positive, for a total of 24,041 cases. There is one additional death, for a total of 652. The virus is still being spread in our communities. Please continue to be careful at social gatherings and going to the grocery store. Wear a mask and keep 6 feet distance when you are out. In Des Moines, DART bus services will start charging bus fare beginning July 1st. One ride will cost 75 cents, and a monthly pass will cost $24. You can apply for a half-fee program if you qualify. The application is in the description link below. If you need help filling out the application, please call the EMBARC Helpline. Starting Monday, June 15th, the buses in Iowa City are also charging for rides. The bus system is returning to its normal weekday summer schedule. More information on the Iowa City bus schedule is in the description link below. The city recommends everyone riding the bus to wear a mask. If you live in Des Moines and you do not have health insurance, you can get tested for COVID-19 for free. At Primary Health Care, the respiratory clinic is now open to everyone. If you have any COVID-19 symptoms, please call first before going to the clinic. Another location to get a free test is Broadlawn's Urgent Care at the hospital on Hickman Road. Please go to this clinic if you have symptoms of COVID-19. This Saturday, June 20th, is World Refugee Day. This is a day to celebrate the strength and courage of refugees around the world. It is important for everyone in the world to know how strong refugees are in rebuilding and restarting their lives. We encourage you to celebrate yourselves and neighbors around you. That's all for today's news. We will see you again soon for another news update. If you find our updates helpful, please click subscribe on YouTube and share them with your friends and family. Thank you for tuning in and have a good night.